When preparing a buffer, you want to choose a weak acid that has the pKa value